Well, CapMetro is getting some grant money from the federal government. It's getting nearly $1 million for automated bus operations. That money is going to be used on smart and connected vehicles to be used within the bus yards. The agency says the smart vehicles will still have an operator and will not be used on public roads. The smart buses could be equipped with automation technology to help with bus washing, fueling or charging, self-parking, and more.